Well, was there something more serious going on? And I suggested that the apology he really now needs to make is to the people of South Carolina, many of whom.
Jimmy Carter just stated the obvious. Yep, like all diseases, racism must be stamped out. And the only cure is its destruction. And we're here to progress as a country.